We have an amazing group of really smart, eclectic, and talented people that range from experts on Shakespeare to experts on micro machines. And that environment is really stimulating for innovation. And I think that a stimulating environment for innovation is sort of one of the indirect benefits that we receive from locating here in Missouri.